No, it's not bad, and I say that because of the quality of players that are in this draft. Each player that sits atop that board will definitely fill a need that we have, and I think the last time this organization drafted number three, it turned out, you know, extremely well in the form of a Tamika Catchings. So it's a lot of time between now and April, and we're just looking forward to evaluating players and getting to that draft pick.